today I'm here with a new video, and for you who doesn't know who I am, my name is Lisa. I'm a cruelty-free YouTuber that makes a lot of makeup content. And today it's no different, and I am so excited for this video because, as you have seen in the title, I'm doing a first impression of the new palette from Kaleidos. And this is in collaboration with Kaleidos and one of my friends, Angelica Nyqvist. And first of all, I'm so proud of you, Angelica, for doing this palette. It looks amazing and I love the PR box and everything. And also, I love Kaleidos. So when this was announced, I was like, okay, I usually get PR from Kaleidos, but I was like, if I don't get it, I'm going to break my no-buy. But luckily I got it in PR, so I got the PR box, so it looks like this, and mine was a little bit broken here when it came, and I was like, I hope nothing has happened to the palette, everything is okay. So you open it like this, and first off you have a little invitation to Club Nebula. That is the name of the palette, I didn't say that. And it's just like, please tag us and Angelica on Instagram when you do something with this palette. I think this was really fun, especially now in Corona times. And it came a really good package as always, so it was this one. And then here is the other package of the palette, and in the PR box, this also was so cool, you get a deck of cards. And you can buy the PR box on their site if you want to. And you get a deck of cards that you can actually play with. And it's this backside. And I actually love to play cards, so this was also so exciting. In this little cardboard box is the palette. And the palette is called Club Nebula. And I just love the front. I love that it's a little bit, not slippery. It's got some, not texture, but it is a little bit more rubbery. I wonder if maybe, yeah, like Kaleidos Sci-Fi Green and the first palettes, I think all except for Sashimi City and Electro Turquoise, so a little bit like rubbery, and you get a little plastic like this. So the palette, first of all, the packaging is absolutely amazing. It's a little note from Angelica on the backside, and this is one of their 15 pan palettes, and the magnet's pretty hard, and it looks like this. I really, really love this color story, and I can recommend you to go and check out Angelica's video when she talked about this. Swatch the colors and everything, because I'm not going to do that, but she swatches all the colors, tell us about why she picked the names for it, so I can really recommend that. I will, of course, leave her channel down in the description as well. So yeah, I think we just get started. But yeah, one more thing. I also finally got the Space Age highlighter kit and Kaleidos new brushes. I'm thinking about doing a video on its own with this. This is all of their highlighters in new formulas, and two new highlighters, and there I dropped my ring. So yeah, I'm thinking about doing a video with this. Tell me if you want it. It's okay. And now, let's dig into this palette, finally. So, let's just dig into this palette. So, first when I looked at it, I was like, okay, I want to have this in my inner corner. But I actually think now for my first impression that I'm not going to do that. I think I'm going to use these three shades, and I'm going to do a halo. Or do I want that? I actually think I want to do that because I like know what I want to have on my lips as well. And One thing that is going to be fun when I have done this video, I am finally going to watch the videos from my friends that have already done videos with this palette. Because I decided, like, okay, I don't want to see anybody use this palette before I've used mine. I saw Angelica's video when she talked about this, but other than that, I haven't watched any videos at all. And so, time for a halo. So I'm going to take this Samos in my crease, and then I'm going to take Red Giant on my outer half, or out here and in here. So he's going to start with that. And I'm sorry for like the longest intro ever here on my channel, but it feels really special when like someone you know does a palette. And I've just been waiting for Angelica to do a palette with someone, and I loved that it was with Kaleidos, because Kaleidos is one of my favorite brands. So I'm just like so stoked for her, and so I just want to talk about it more than I talk about palettes in normal cases. And also I wanted to be a little bit more fancy today than I usually am. I have rings on, I have a necklace, I got ear weights, I've curled my hair, and like maybe I should have some like more fancy clothes on, like I was going to the club. But you know what, honestly I haven't been out clubbing for like 9 years maybe. If you didn't know this about me, I do not drink any alcohol at all, and now with the whole pandemic I'm not allowed to go out and party. And I have seen my friends, like when they have posted pictures on Instagram with the looks they have done, and they have all done like amazing looks, and I'm like, okay, I want to play with this so I just can watch their videos. So for all my friends out there, if I haven't commented on your video about this palette, it's because I didn't want to see it before I did my own look. So then I'm going in with the dark red one, Red Giant, and I'm going to take this on my outer corner and my inner corner, because this will be the halo. Or the beginning of the halo, the edge of the halo. Ooh. This shade. Really nice red. And even though Angelica is my friend, I am not going to like, I'm going to say my honest opinion about this palette, and I always do, but I love all my other palettes from Kaleidos, so I'm just guessing that it's the same formula in this one, so I guess I'm going to love this one as well. So far I really like it, and I think I want to go in just with a little bit like in my crease. So for my halo, I want to go in with Nebula, this one, and I will use a glare glue because this isn't like has a super strong base to it, so I will try to have a glare glue and see. So I will take my glitter primer from NYX and I will cut this halo, and then I will go in with Nebula. And with this look, feels like I'm going back to the things I love the most. Reddish. So, and then I will just tap out the edges a little bit with a finger with nothing on it, hopefully. And then I'm going in with Nebula. We will see how this looks. Hopefully, really good. I'm really like packing this on. And I'm going to take this onto the red giant just to make the blend a little bit more, and I think it's like cool, gives a cool effect. It looks good on top of the red one. And then I'm going in with the brush that I took red giant on and just dip it a little bit and blend the edges. And you know what? I'm going a little bit more with the red giant. Jesus. Up in my crease. Because I got those hooded eyes and I am so afraid that they are going to be more hooded the older I get. Because I think I have my mother's eyes. And he have like beyond hooded eyes. She have like folded eyes. And you know what? I really, really love this. I love to do crazy halo eyes. But I also love to do like these kind of halo eyes that doesn't look that crazy. So I'm going to cut a halo on this one as well. Fix my base under my brows. And then we do the under eyes and maybe the highlighter together. I haven't decided because I think I'm going to use the new one. And also lips. So I fix this eye, the base, and then I come back. For my under eyes, I just want to go in with Samos and deepen it down with red giant. So I will start with Samos and take it on my lower lash. We'll see now how these, like, it stuck when I don't have a sticky base. Sometimes, like when I film and I think I drag my under eyes shadow, or on the my under eyes. And then I'm going in with a dark red one. Mostly out here, but maybe all the way. And I decided that I want something a little bit green to this look, so I'm going to take Firefly, this one, and just put it in my inner corner, and I will of course use my little pink it, put it in. I think on my lower lash I will take Peach Fuzz from ColourPop. So I will just put on some mascara and a lipstick, and then I come back with finished look. So for my lips I did go with Ambition and Dramatize, so a lip tonic or like a lip stain and a lip gloss from Kaleidos. And yeah, I don't think a look can be more me, a halo eye and red lip. So my first impression of the Club Nebula palette, I really like it. Now I have only used 4 shades, so I used these 3 shades and this green up here. I really like how the look turned out. I really like it, and it's going to be so fun to play with this more. I'm thinking about doing a 2 looks, 1 palette, and I will have like a review in that video, because now I have only used it once and I only have used 4 shades, or okay, maybe say 3 shades. But so far I really like it. I think it's the normal Kaleidos formula, and I really like the red one I have out here. It was easy to work with, and sometimes I feel like dark red ones can be a little bit intimidating, but this was good. And yeah, I think that was all for this video. So I really hope you liked this video. For right now, this is sold out. It's going to be restocked the 17th, now in February. And February, I hate it. Can't you like change January and February and name them something else? Because it's hard. And I know it's not only me as a Swede that thinks that. But yeah, so it's going to get restocked. I will leave Kaleidos' site down in the description and all the info about this if you want to buy it. But yeah, it's sold out. It's coming back. I think it's only going to be 1 restock. And if you've been eyeing this, I think you should buy it. Now I can, like, that is my first impression. And so yeah, thank you Kaleidos for sending me this palette, and also once again congratulations Angelica for doing an amazing palette. I love everything about it. So yeah, I really hope you like this video, and if you don't subscribe to my channel, please do so you don't miss any of my other videos. And I hope I will see you in the next one. Bye!